In the last year, we have been given more than $100 million to invest on the site for sterile department. We were able to build up a completely new and state-of-the-art department for the production of prefilled syringes and a completely new department for the production, completely automatized, for vials, lyophilizer and liquids. In addition, we are going to expand our building to be able to serve our client not only with commercial production, but also with the pharmaceutical development services.
In the Monza side, we have a high-speed line for the production of pre-filled syringes and cartridges. The machine can handle container made by glass or plastics. The line is under an open wraps and is equipped with a system to perform automatically the IPC to check the filling volume in a non-destructive way. The line is also integrated with a visual inspection machine. This option gives us the possibility to keep under control the process during the filling. In addition, on this line we have an e-beam tunnel that is a special equipment dedicated for the sterilization of the external surfaces of the tub. We can work with the volumetric piston pump, but also with the peristaltic pumps. The line that we have in sterile area number 5 is a high-speed line, can fill up to 400 vials per minute, and is in a closed wrap, so we can assure a high level of sterility during our production. Regarding the size of the container that we can handle on our lines, we can start for vial from the 2R up to 100 ml glass vials. And for the pre-filled syringes, we can handle 1 ml long syringes up to 10 ml syringes. And for cartridges, we can handle also cartridges of 20 ml. In the Monza side, we have also a department that is in charge to perform the visual inspection of all the vials and syringes that we produce. And to perform this activity, we have also 4 automatic visual inspection machines. One is dedicated for lyophilized product, one is dedicated for syringes, and 2 for vials with the liquid inside. The automatic process is very fast. We can inspect up to 12,000 vials per hour. And in the machine that we use for lyophilized product, we have also the possibility to perform the air space analysis.
What we want to have is the true quality systems embedded in all the processes that we do. To be sure that we have always a successful outcomes from any inspection, ranging from general inspections with the regulations or also for submissions of new products to be pull them on the market really on time in a competitive way.
I think that what makes the facility special is related to people. The site has a great history of quality, compliance, regulatory, great history of technologies, but really people that are really, really engaged, accountable, that take care of the product that clients are giving us is the key for the success. So their success is our success.
We work together with them since the very beginning, making sure that they have the best day ever and they get in touch with the people at the site that are knowledgeable about our process and know our capabilities.
Making the medicine available on the market in a faster way with less cost from a financial standpoint make me happy to work for this site. Customer products are made with process and purpose in Monza, Italy.